Hey, welcome back. We're still in Lewiston. Yesterday we picked up this Caterpillar D6N. Let me get my paper here real quick. Yeah, Caterpillar D6N coming at. I can't even read my own writing here. Oh, there it is. Coming in at 38,029 pounds. So, roughly half of the weight that we've been hauling with the Volvo L250H from Sandpoint towards Lewiston here. And, yeah, we picked up this one here last night. I went to the hotel here at the little truck stop here in Lewiston. They got a Western Star shop and workshop over there as well. But yeah, let's check if everything is still alright over here with the trailer. Looks like chains are still here. Airbags coming up nice and good. Cables are still in. Let me check the neck here. Yeah, everything is fine. Yep, everything looks good. Yep. Marker lights are working. Everything good. Yep. Chains in the back are still there. Everything's strapped on. Marker lights here, good. There we go. Alright. Let's get back into the truck and get out of here. We go into Grangeville, Idaho. Not too far. Only like 90 miles or so to go there, and yeah, we're gonna go from there. Alrighty, before we start off, a big thank you and a big shout out to Mikey. Thanks for pointing out that Zeemods had an update, as well as John Ruder for the truck as well. And yeah, I updated all those mods and it seems to be working better now. No more stuttering with the sound, luckily. And yeah, there you got the air freshener. Zeemods, hands down best sound mods you can probably get for the game, in my opinion. But yeah, let's get going here.
Take the right turn ahead.
Some people, huh? God damn it.
Take the left turn ahead.
Turn right. don't want to go too fast here. And it's getting dark pretty fast right now. But it looks like we are very close to the logging site there. It's a sharp turn here. Oh, hang on, boys. Well, we cleared that. Jump into the office over here real quick and ask them where they want that bulldozer, and I will catch you guys on the next one, and you guys already know the drill. Until then, you guys stay safe, stay healthy, and I'm out. Peace.